the superior Faisal, please come and give us your speech.
I'm today very happy to be present among this Taminglong village for the Thanksgiving service of Sister Rosalia.
Sister Rosalia tuang thunku mitong kamung lohang tuna gon lobo mi hai pai na kha janga ye
welcome to say I am here for my reverend father George Baite, the parish priest of Faithol, and our spiritual father, and also Father James, Father Linda, for the counselor and parish priest of Taminglong Parish at this occasion for this Thanksgiving service. I stand here in the on the behalf of my congregation that is belong to the Sisters of Charity, which originated from Italy.
Come on.
So, first time we are coming to this Taminglong Parish, and also we have got from Taminglong Parish. Now, one sister will be making her final profession, Sister Agnes, that will be in November. And the second one is now Rosalia making her first profession, made her first profession.
Come on.
At present, now she is in Hyderabad preparing herself for her final profession.
Come on.
The fifth Rongmai sister in our congregation.
Come on, Sister Rosalia, Vindale or Kamairana, Kanyo Kalyo, Sister Gampamu, Mete.
First and foremost, I thank the father and mother of Rosalia, Sister Rosalia, who have given her as a gift to the church as well as to our congregation.
Come on, Rai Top Tama, Tunku Launie, Kapuya Kapu Sumita, Kalamto, Sister Rosalia, Kamai Tihai, Kana Alu, Pui Tihai, Pum Ling Kang, Akadne, Kaneutuan, Kaliu Mukho.
Children are a gift from the Lord. Among the 10 children of theirs, one children they offered to God.
Come on, now.
So now she belonged to, till now, last week only she took her first profession. She was belonged to the family of her father and mother, and belonged to this village. From that day onwards, when she took her first profession, she belonged to the family of Sisters of Charity too.
Come on.
Not mean that she will be cut off from the family, but she will be not actively present for all the functions, all the celebration, and all the anything happened in the family. But then occasionally she will be present for the any functions. But she will be always, every day she will be praying for you. Praying for your well-being and all that problem, difficulties, whatever comes on your family, she will be there to ask for the making intercessory prayers for the family. When I used to remember my brother and parents used to say, "We are very proud of you." I used to say, "For what you are proud of me?" Then they used to say, "Because you are there to protect us, to guard us, and to pray for us in all our needs. Even though your presence is not there, but you are spiritually, you are present among us."
Come on.
We used to experience so many blessings and graces, and they used to say, why this thing happened? Because they used to say, always remember, yeah, my daughter is there, my sister is there. That's why we are, our family is blessed.
Come on. Puipu sumirene hikuma katup maswai, zaozien akhani suihem hai, katup magongai ning magda adam itong raguang rena.
So parents and dear ones in the villages, don't be sorry for losing Rosalia's presence in this village, but God's blessing will come on you in the family as well as in the village.
Come on, kahun megway. Nam megwe khane phumling khaba me kwe le je me Rosalia na kamai mitong kho hai ani tu pang kha bama ki ki tu na ani ur na lung no lo mitong pian mok mitong ra me thai ing zo mitong su re कुमिसो तके कमाई तत्पलना बमे पांखरना का खुन खने नाम खने फुमलिंग खने का बुमा तो कजा उलतन तमे तुम सुहेम हे कुमनाय बम पनि नदाय
I travel with the Rosalia's family members from last week when I went to Mowbray for their visitation up and down, and I realize, I recognize their devotedness towards God. They are very pious. They are pious, good Christian, good Catholic. Even though now also they are at this age, they are going from here to every day at the parishes for the mass to attend every day. Then only they go for their work.
Come on, can you read any? लथोन जेथाव खताय कनेर नमे खौरना पेरिस धर्मस को हमताय गा रकाय कुलना मितों रकाय पेंग तांग लना कलुम मित लय तांग गोर कने तुंग तान हे तात नबा मे
दैट इज समथिंग ग्रेट बिकॉज़ दे गिव द गुड एग्जांपल टू चिल्ड्रन एज चिल्ड्रन लर्न फ्रॉम द पेरेंट्स एंड आल्सो द ब्लेसिंग्स कम थ्रू द पेरेंट्स टू द चिल्ड्रन आर कॉल्ड बट फ्यू आर चोसन
कुमा रगवांग तोंग तान खौ हाय सिमरोय खौ हाय मान साइ कैना थु कैव लवे तिके थो मान साइ कते ना राव मे तान हा कपा आए तन साइ
फ्रॉम दिस विलेज आल्सो सम अदर कैंडिडेट्स वेयर देयर टुगेदर विद हर बट दे ड्रॉप बिटवीन दैट इज आई से एवरीथिंग हैज गॉट अ प्लान ऑफ गॉड इज देयर इन आवर लाइफ
कम ऑन
आई कंग्रेचुलेट सिस्टर रोसालिया नाउ वन यू कैन गो टू रेवरेंट सिस्टर रोसालिया टिल दैट आवर शी वाज रोसालिया Now, Reverend Sister Rosalia, she has become, and she will be a blessing as to stay in the family because of her parents' prayers and sacrifices.
Come on, that talk at the Reverend Sister, then I got one take my high. Some of her Rosalia, then I bump to get from something that took my high. Rogong, then I got all my sulana, Bamikau, come I run a talamikau, kapui, kapu, hang, a honey, a katong. नम माय मानसाय कगोय खंकमाय हाय सुहिम पुम सना बम्पुनि थाय
सो आई थैंक गॉड फॉर हर वेरी गिफ्ट टू अस एंड वी शी विल बी एन इंस्ट्रूमेंट टू ब्रिंगिंग वी अस वी हैव गॉट मेनी एक्टिविटीज इन द चर्च इन द कॉन्ग्रीगेशन शी विल बी वन मेंबर ग्लैडली कैरिंग आउट द रिस्पांसिबिलिटीज व्हिच विल बी एंट्रस्टेड टू हर सो वंस अगेन आई थैंक द पेरेंट्स And all our brothers and sisters for giving them from here as a gift to us.